seventh day of Kwanzaa, we share and give each other gifts. These are not the traditional gifts that you may be used to when you go out and shop at Walmart or Target or Amazon. No, you don't have to buy anything. These are handmade, crafted gifts that we work on throughout the week. These are called zawadi in Swahili. It's spelled Z-A-W-A-D-I, zawadi, Swahili for gifts. So today we will give each other our handmade gifts and share in the principles and also in what the gifts mean. Zawadi.